it's historic. You find that this might be just a hint, egotistical.
Easy, big fella. What do you mean?
What? Come on, he's a star. He's a superstar. You see,
welcome.
Somewhat self-serving, if you ask me.
First ever evening with The Rock.
Look at the ring there. Look at
The Rock in concert. The Rock feels so good. He's so happy. Why? Because The Rock is right here in Sacramento.
Sacramento.
He's sucking up the crowd now.
I tell you what, the absolute best part about being here in Sacramento is in about an hour and a half, The Rock is gonna leave Sacramento. No better song to start off the show with this. Leaving Sacramento. Sacramento, there I go. Leaving Sacramento.
Oh, this is great.
Sacramento, there I go. They got some fat ass women there, and Rock is gonna just say no.
What a song, just say no.
Well, I might take a plane, I might take a train. How do you people live here? You must be insane. I'm leaving Sacramento.
What a song.
Sacramento, I won't stay. Check this out, check this out.
Check it out.
But I'll be sure to come back when the Lakers beat the Kings in May. I'll be sure to come back when the Lakers beat the Kings in May.
Man, that's number one with a bullet.
Oh, no, wait a minute, wait a minute, wait a minute now. Wait a minute.
Austin, jealous.
Wait a minute. Hey, hey. Don't get mad at The Rock, because The Rock's good friend Shaquille O'Neal called him the Sacramento Queens now.